Party. Ohio is one of a dozen states where the Defend Freedom Veterans bus is making a pit stop. This is a tour sponsored by the Concerned Veterans for America, a group of veterans and families that is pushing for a reform of the Department of Veterans Affairs and an answer to the backlog of a 500,000 veterans benefits claims. Yesterday they stopped in Hilliard. The group is trying to organize vets at a grassroots level by having these bus stops around the nation.